all the way up to 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock is our cutoff time, ladies and gentlemen. My next stop is stop 24, the Museum of News, dedicated to the first amendment of the Constitution of the United States of America, freedom of speech and freedom of press. Dedicated to over 500 years of reporting. Over here on your left side is the Department of Justice. Are you on the right side of the law? Also on your left side is the Archives of the United States of America. The Archives have the Bill of Rights, the Constitution, and the Magna Carta all there on display. And to your right side, you have a free jazz concert here at the Sculpture Gods every Friday. Painting in the whole entire Western Hemisphere. We see all three here. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, we have over 105 free museums and attractions. Even our zoo is free here in Washington, D.C. Yes, our zoo is free. And Panda Bear. Over here on your right side is the Museum of News, stop 24. They have a front page newspaper and all those classic casings, and they change them out every day from all 50 states. Ladies and gentlemen, this is stop 24, the Museum of News. Please watch your step. All yellow lines are a step. They have a super duper fantastic day. Watch this step. You all have a great one. Thank you, Becky. Have a great one. Thank you. You all have a super fantastic day. Archives. Oh, yeah. You have to participate. Welcome back. Over here on your right side is Judiciary Square, where all of our federal court buildings are. They have the Watergate scandal trial and the impeachment trial for Bill Clinton. Let me see how they done. Sexual relations with that woman. Up here they used to call Washington, D.C. That's how wild Washington, D.C. was when I came up. But all that has changed, ladies and gentlemen. The crime rate is all the way down, but the cost of living is all the way up. We now have one of the highest cost of living in the country. Give you an example. My neighbor has written out his house. He has about a 1,500 square foot house. Turn it out for $7,000 a month. Wow. Welcome to Wyandotte Road. They have over 50 different restaurants. Also, if you make a right and go straight up 7th Street, you'll run into Chinatown. Chinatown has over 40 different restaurants. Ladies and gentlemen, my next stop is stop 25 for Restaurant Road, Chinatown. Also on your right side, the National Portrait Gallery. To your right, they have all the portraits of the presidents, even the nude portraits of Michelle and Barack Obama. And across on your left side, if I like 007 James Bond, they have the International Spy Museum to your left side. Oh, here at stop 25, ladies and gentlemen. That would be cool. Have a super fantastic day, young lady.